Today I 3D printed this, which solves a very specific problem with DIY, because if you've ever drilled a hole before, you'll know how annoying this is. So the solution was to design our own dust dumpster, load up some bright filament so it's easy to find, and hit print. After just over an hour and 60 grams of filament, I can pop my dumpster on the wall, drill my hole, and never worry about that dusty mess again.